Welcome to video number 7 on that most beautiful mathematical subject, complex numbers and complex analysis. In this video, we're going to explore, discover, and hopefully take joy in what seems to be a very humble subject in complex analysis, the subject of the complex conjugate. But I'm going to say never has such a humble subject had such interesting properties. It's got interesting properties related to addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. We'll focus on the first two, addition and subtraction, in this video. And it's got some interesting geometric properties related to transformations and also linear algebra. Given any complex number z equals x plus iy, this is an element of the set of complex numbers, which we've seen recently is a real vector space. I've got a real part equal to x and an imaginary part equal to y. Those are both real numbers. I is the imaginary unit. I squared is negative 1. Its complex conjugate is most commonly written z bar.